When you see this tomatoes hanging here, the first question you have is, how many kilos a square meter are you going to get of this new system? When we are counting, we count an amount of 300 tomatoes a square meter, more or less. The tomatoes weight is more or less 35 grams. So that means that we have between 10 and 12 kilos of this cocktail tomatoes. So that means the production in a hydroponic system is between 45 and 50 kilos maximum. When I count 12 kilos, that's more than 25% of the yield we make when you compare it with the hydroponic system, with all the equipment they have. A good climate, a heating system, CO2, fertilizer, water enough, very early starting, so we are doing very well with this system.
In this greenhouse, what we see is that the plants with mycorrhizal fungi start to produce a bunch of tomatoes earlier, so one extra compared to the non-mycorrhizal plants. We grow four different varieties of tomatoes. And it is interesting that when we look to the root development and the mycorrhizal growth, that we see for every variety a difference. So there is not only above ground a difference in shape, in growth of the tomatoes, but also below ground there is a difference. And there's even a different response on the mycorrhizal fungi. For instance, tomato Ardiles is a tomato variety that responds well to mycorrhizal fungi. And that does it better than other varieties. The response of the mycorrhizal fungi can be observed by the root development, and can be observed by the production. For instance, we saw this tomato grew well and therefore started to produce the tomatoes in an early stage.
In the beginning we doubled the plant because for the production, and we can only put two plants in a water box and we want to fill the greenhouse. He produced he produced 18 trusses. At this moment, this plant produced up to 6 kilos, this complete plant. And there are hanging still 30 fruits, and 30 fruits, the average weight of the tomato is 80 grams, and 30 fruits is 2.4 kilos, so between 8 and 9 kilos this plant will produce.
So generally speaking, mycorrhizal application in the water box treatment enhances the yield of the tomatoes, and the mycorrhizal fungi, they actually enhance the yield with 1.5 times on average. So that's a considerable amount, considering that the grazer's water box is now applied in the desert. And if you know, if you can in the desert have already a reasonable yield with the water box, and if there is an increase possible of 1.5 times, that's of course an interesting issue.
If you want to grow vegetables with little water and without fertilizers.
We were very curious about how long the plant became after one season of growing.
Because the fine roots already take up more nutrients and water than a plant does without so many fine roots.